right now, standing by, Rowdy Roddy Piper. Let's take you to the pit.
You all know, of course, Ken Patera, the world's strongest man. John Studd, the real giant of professional wrestling, and the brains, Bobby Heenan. Of course, that's Ace. I would like you folks to know what a privilege it is to sit down here beside you, because I have watched you humiliate Andre the so-called giant, make him look like a complete imbecile. I watched you, and without, in my mind, without a shadow of a doubt, and if it's in my mind, it's right, you are definitely the strongest man I have ever seen in my entire life.
Thank you very much for the compliment.
It's a truth.
Yes, it is, and everybody out there knows, because they saw me in the Olympic Games, the Pan American Games. I approve of myself. I have all the credentials.
And you are definitely the giant. There's no doubt about it. You approve that.
That's right, the giant with long, beautiful blonde hair.
You know, the only thing is, and you are the brain. You put it together. The only thing that I hear from wrestling fans and from people around the world is you have a $15,000 challenge for anybody, wrestler, that could slam John Studd inside the ring. And what people are saying is you are not bringing the $15,000 in cash to the ring when it comes time for the competition. So in other words, you're not bringing the $15,000. I know that you would every night. You would bring $15,000. So I'm going to guarantee you people right now, he will bring $15,000 in cash every night to every arena for the body slam contest. I guarantee it, because they're my friends. So it's as simple as that. Let me, ladies and gentlemen, what a pleasure it's been to be with you. I'd like to thank you. You're going to see $15,000 cash. Goodbye.
$15,000 in the ring. We don't bring it all the time, Roddy. I can't.